Being hapu, pregnant, or a parent to a newborn during the COVID-19 pandemic might make you anxious about your own health and that of your pepi. If you're pregnant or planning a pregnancy, you can still receive your COVID-19 vaccine.
If you catch COVID-19 while you're pregnant, you may get quite sick. The good news is you can get a COVID-19 vaccine at any stage of your pregnancy. Vaccination is the best protection against COVID-19.
Okay, there's a choice of vaccines now, Doctor. Is one better than the other?
Pfizer remains the vaccine of choice in Aotearoa. There's good evidence that it protects your pepi in the womb. Your baby can get antibodies to the virus through umbilical cord blood, and later, when you're breastfeeding.
Oh, but what if I catch COVID-19 while I'm breastfeeding?
You're less likely to catch COVID-19 if you're double vaxxed, especially if you have your booster as soon as you become eligible. It's safe to breastfeed pepi even if you have COVID, and we recommend you continue to breastfeed. Remember, you can still get vaccinated while you're breastfeeding.
What about when you're trying to get pregnant? My sister wants to know. Should she wait until she's hapu to get the jab?
No, any time is all good. Tell her to book in. Right, ready to go?
Just one more question. When I go to hospital, is that safe?
Yes, hospitals have lots of procedures and rules in place to protect you from COVID. You can chat to your midwife about that if you have any questions about what to expect in the hospital. Sound good?
All good. Okay, let's get on with it then.
We recommend you also get your usual vaccinations like flu and whooping cough while hapu too. They also keep you and baby safe.
I might book a separate appointment for that.
I'll make a note to remind you on your next visit to the clinic.
You can do this. Remember to get vaccinated as soon as possible to protect yourself and your baby.